Why the past karma is carried forward when we don't even remember for what we are punished?
It's not difficult not to know them. But what is the use? You can do eternity process and you can know what all the past karmas you have done. It's not a punishment, it is just the result, an effect of it. Right? You have sown a coconut tree some 20 years ago, you have forgotten, but that has become a tree and that's giving you fruit now. Right? So similarly, you have sown a thorny bush and that is pricking you now. So it is not a punishment. There is nobody there sitting to punish you. Hey, you did this, I'm going to punish you. No. It is just the cause and effect. Got it? Cause and effect. In this, some karmas give immediate result. There is a fire, you put your hand, it burns today. Not doesn't say tomorrow I'll burn you. But you sow a seed and it will give, say, I won't give you fruit today. I'll take my own time to give you fruit. Right? You sow a mango seed, it will take its own sweet time to give you sweet fruit. Like that.